It's the news skiers and snowboarders have waited nearly 8 months to hear. The ski season is officially ready to start in just a matter of hours. Bretton Woods will lead the pack and open up part of their mountain tomorrow. Adam Harding spent the day on the trails, and Adam, I imagine there are a lot of people in the North Country that are excited.
And myself was one of them today. You know, Bretton Woods in their offseason, they spend part of it cutting down some new paths that they're very anxious to show off in the coming weeks. It won't be tomorrow, but in the coming weeks. Of course, there hasn't been a lot of snow this year, so you think that might be a concern for ski and snowboard mountains, but it's not. They are the sights and sounds of the ski season, and starting Monday, they're back.
We've been preparing for this day for the past couple months. We've been very aggressive with the snowmaking. We've got groomers out there right now pushing out the piles, getting things ready to till out. Lifts are good to go. Base lodge is ready. We're excited to get the season started.
Bretton Woods will start this year's season when they open up part of their mountain on Monday. And leaders with Ski New Hampshire are hopeful by the end of the week we'll see 9 mountains open to skiers and snowboarders. And that is exactly what many have been waiting to hear. We found this group of snowboarders practicing before the mountain is packed with visitors.
Since last April, we've been looking forward to the weather, the snow, hiking up. We've hiked up, what, 5-6 times now, so we're ready.
And so is Bretton Woods. They've been pumping the snowmaking machines because so far, there hasn't been a real big snowstorm.
Now, all of this snow certainly looks real. It certainly feels real. But all of it, believe it or not, is all man-made in preparation for Monday's grand opening here at Bretton Woods. Workers here tell me about 5 trails and 3 lifts will be open when the mountain opens. That is a small percentage. But the hope is, if Mother Nature cooperates and more snow comes in, real snow, business will really pick up here on the mountain.
A business that relies heavily on tourists, and leaders say it can generate over $500 million in a matter of months.
Recent studies have found that the spending that you can relate to the skiers and snowboarders coming to the state can add up to over $700 million per year.
And workers say that $700 million per year includes virtually everything from tolls to gas to lodging. About $200 million of that $700 is just spent on the mountain itself. As for Bretton Woods, they say by Christmas, they hope to have the entire mountain up and operating. And of course, a lot of people wondering if 2009, because of the downed economy, if it had any effect on the business. In fact, Ski New Hampshire workers tell me they saw an increase of 4% over the last 10-year average. Reporting live in our newsroom, Adam Harding, WMUR News 9.